target closing stores in 10 states after 18-month struggle due to bathroom uproar. Liberals love Target, with good reason. Target has been alienating conservative shoppers for years. In 2014, Target made headlines with their anti-gun policy in stores, stating that bringing firearms to Target creates an environment that is at odds with the family-friendly shopping and work experience we strive to create. Thus began the first wave of shoppers to vow never to shop there again. Then, early in April 2016, over 1.5 million people signed the American Family Association pledge boycotting the megastore. This boycott was in response to Target's announcement of their transgender-friendly bathroom and changing room policy, putting women at risk every time they try on an outfit or take a bathroom break. Check out how their stock has done since then. Since the boycott began, Target has doubled down on its mission to spread its liberal ideology to shoppers by releasing a gay pride product line. 50% of the proceeds from that line are donated to the far-left group GLSEN, Gay, Lesbian, and Straight Education Network. If you anger half of your shoppers, you should expect to lose money, and Target has been bleeding money for some time now. Target executives are saying it has nothing to do with the boycott, instead losing shoppers to online retailers, like Amazon. If that's true, how come Walmart's stock looks like this? One can only conclude that Target executives are clueless. So instead of stepping back from some of their more disastrous decisions and welcoming all shoppers back into their stores, they're making other changes which I predict will get them nowhere fast. Target is planning to close several stores across the country in the coming months and retool with smaller stores and more efficient online pickup. Do they really believe that will bring back the customers? Newsflash Target, you are completely missing the ball. I avoid shopping at Target as much as possible, and it used to be my first choice. Now, I drive past it to another store. If Target wants me back, they need to get out of the political game and focus on making all people feel safe and welcome in their stores. Without a complete change in leadership, I am not going to hold my breath on this one. Now that Trump is president, he has vowed that Merry Christmas will be back. Target started phasing out specific mentions of Christmas in 2005, opting instead for more inclusive greetings like season's greetings or happy holidays. Thanks to consumer backlash, they have appeared to have loosened up their war on Christmas, but now that their customer base is made up more and more of liberals, we will have to wait and see how the coming Christmas season goes. Did you still shop at Target? If not, what can they do to bring you back? Let us know in the comments.